are you? Today I do this video because I have some client call me. They want to come for a nails done and then they are broke and they don't know how to take them off. I'm so sorry because the governor announced about close the nail salon, so I cannot open and help you to do it. But I can show you how to take your nail off at home. So if you have the shellac on your nails, I already checked the shellac off, but I still have acrylic on my nail. So I will cut them short first. Okay, you cut them short first. And then you file, you have a file, you file on the top to make the top coat come off. Okay, you make the top coat come off. And then on, you have to make the top coat come off first to make sure the acetone can make the acrylic and the color come off, so you can take off your nail at the time you stay home. And you cannot go to the nail salon to take care of your nail, because sometimes when it grows so long and it overdue, it may be hurt your nails. It may be peel off. So I show you how to take them off easy at home. So this is the bowl. I put some warm water inside, you see. And I have another bowl. You put inside like this. You can see. See, I have the water, hot water in the bowl, and I put another bowl in. And then I put the acetone inside. So this way, you can check up your nail at home, and in case your nail broken and it not hurt your nails. I'm so sorry. I wish I can come and take care of you, but this time is that we have to stay at home for safe for everybody, and for the doctor don't have to work hard, you know, because when you go outside, it's make it easy to spread the virus. And more people had a virus, coronavirus. I know it's really bad. It's sad because we have to go for 2 weeks, and we don't know we can come back after the 31st of March or not. And I think, I know nail really bad. I have my nail really bad too. I checked the color off, but I still have the acrylic nail on. So I want to come here and show you how to do it at home. Okay, so I do it now. So here you see the hot water in the bowl, and you chew another smaller bowl and higher. You put inside this and the acetone inside, and I put the paper inside, and then I shock my fingernail. If you have some shellac on, you just use the file to make them to file the top coat, and then you shock inside this acetone. You can go like worrying riot. I think they have acetone everywhere, all the supply at Warren. I think they have it, Warren, Walmart, everywhere. As the beauty corner, you can see it. And shock your nail like this. And then the acrylic will come up. So when your nail broken, you do this to check your nail up at home. Hi Reyes, hi Liz, hi Anh Hùng, hi B, hi Terry. Hi Michelle. Hi chị Kim. Hi Noreen. Hi Marlo, hi Tammy Choi. You hear me? Do you hear me? So when you shock inside the acetone, sometimes you take it out and use the file to file the top of it like this to make them come up more quickly. Okay, So you do like this. If you have long nail, use the clipper, cut them off first to make them short, so it easier for you to take them off and short inside like this. Hopefully we can open next what day today? Today 20. Hôm nay 20 phải không anh?
Huh?
Hôm nay 20.
No.
What day? Oh, today 22nd, so it's about 9 days. Hopefully everything will be better and we can open and take care of your nails, your lash, your waxes. I know my eyebrow would grow up a lot and my nail look terrible, my eyelash fall down, and I understand how you feel. So this way I put the napkin inside the acetone, so make the acrylate it stuck on the napkin and come up easier. So the smell of acetone is not really good, so I use the towel to cover my nail like this. Cover the bowl. Hi Nam Nguyễn hả? Hi Carl. À, hướng dẫn mọi người check up nails. I tell people how to check their nails up at home because I have a lot of clients call me and they say their nails overdue and broken and lipping. So lifting, and I need to I think I should come and tell everyone how to do it. So yeah, it's come up a little bit. Then I follow on the top. This way I just show my client how to do it at home. Hi Carl. Hi Ivy Như Hoàng. This is not for professional. This is for a client do it at home when their nail overdue and broken or lifting. So we follow on the top and hot water in the bowl and the acetone water acetone inside other bowl and put inside the hot water bowl. So don't put a lot of hot water in the bowl. So it's maybe come out. So this way is help for the acetone warm up and makes your nail up more quickly. Hi Huỳnh Nguyễn, hi chị Trinh Đà, Tiết Nguyễn, how are you? So hopefully everyone stay home and safe. It's so sad because it injury every day. Everybody's scared. Hi Sydney, how are you? So I do this side. So you hold the file and this side a little bit hard, so you move your fingernail on this to make the acrylic nail come off. So I hope everyone stay home safety. Sorry we cannot take care of your nails. I miss you Sydney. Hopefully I can see you after this hard time. Hi Như Trần. Tammy, I know it's sad. I know it's the best way, we just stay home and with family, enjoy the time with them. So you feel better, be careful, and I feel bad when I read a lot of new it's not good news now, but there is one good news. I really like to read it. That's the woman in the healthcare in Kirtland. She 91 years old, but she recovery after she diagnosed with the coronavirus. So that's a good news. So everybody need to take care of yourself. Drink more water, sanitize your hand, don't touch your eyes, your mouth. When you go outside, and be careful when you buy the gas, because I read the news that a lot of people had corona because they buy the gas and they touch on the things over there. Yes, there is some good news, so we can hope for something happen better. I don't know what can I do. I just stay at home, spend time with my kid, watch movie with them, do something I don't have time to do at home before. Just relax. This time kind of like pause your life. You should thinking about what is important thing in your life. Money is important, but family, your healthy, your kid, your dream. Thinking about that and just relax, yeah. Because everything will gone, and everything you have the way to do it. Just take time to find out what can we do the best way. So any situation, just looking for the positive thing inside the bad situation, not any situation. So at this time, I think it's not it's sad, but I think I have 2 weeks stay home with my kid, have fun time with them, with my family, cook something, do something, just enjoy your life inside your house. We work every day, and we don't have time to really relax inside your house and enjoy the time inside your house. You just go home and sleep, work hard, take care of the bill. But now everyone almost is, we pause the time. Yes, it's almost come up. See, hi Tracy, hi Lucy, hi Alessi, how are you? That's nice, Sydney. I know, it's nice. It's just a little bit hard because we cannot go out and enjoy your life. Everyone scared. 2 days ago, I went to Mount Vernon to watch some flower blooming over there. I know it's not too many people over there, but it's a little bit time to relax. But I think we will stay home now, because I know there are a lot of parks that already closed in hi chị Lena, in King County. I don't know, it's in Snohomish County they close too. I'm not sure, but yes, there are a lot of parks already closed because there are a lot of people. We go outside and it's dangerous. I see some nurse and doctor, they say they stay at work for you and you stay home for us. So yes, it broken my heart, because I know the nurse and the doctor, they work really hard now. Yes, and it really great for their healthy body health to take care of every people sick and stay at work. So yeah, we just do something we can to help them reduce the risk. So just stay home. Thank you, Tammy. Hi, Kaylee. Hi, Mimi. Hi, chị Mimi. Okay, so yeah, we keep put inside the acetone to make the acrylic is more sharp, and we remove this. We use the file to do like this to make them come up more quickly. This way you can do at home and take care of your acrylic nail off in case we cannot open in next chance day. I don't think we can open after the 31st of March. Everything look like there is nothing better now, but hopefully we have something better soon. So yes, I have some client call me and say their nails really bad lifting and they want to check them off. So I want to show you how to do it. Yes, it's easy. The hot water bowl, I put some hot water. It's not too much because it will come out if you put the other bowl inside like this. And then you put the acetone inside and put the napkin inside. And before you put your nail inside, you have to follow the top coat of the shell color. And after you shock a little bit, you take them out and file like this on the top. So it's make your acrylic nail come up. And SNS nail come out too. SNS it takes not too much time, but acrylic is more strong and stay longer, so it takes you longer to take them off. It's almost gone. See, this nail have more. Hi Kim Jung. Hi chị Kim Anh. Hi Jasmine, how are you? Hi Raquel, how are you? How are your lashes and nail? It's still good? Hi Anjung. Hi Emil, how are you? Are you stay home? Hi Flower, how are you? Today I come here and show you how to take care, how to take up your nails at home. In case we cannot open in after 31st of March. So cut them short. Cut them short first. And then follow the top cards. Okay. And then hot water inside the bowl. And then put another bowl inside the bowl with hot water and put the acetone inside and put the napkin inside. File the top coat of your nail up your nails and then shock them in. Yeah, mình phải ở nhà ha chị em đi trường. Hi Khang Nguyễn. Yes, I hope I can meet you soon, Raquel, and yeah, I will take care of your nails and your lashes. Hopefully everyone stay safe. Hi Kayla. How are you, Emmy? I know you you have to close your studio too, right? See, I have to follow the top coat and the acrylic like this. It's almost come up, not bad at all. Hopefully we can come back and work soon, Emmy. Hopefully we can work after the 31st of March, but it maybe can take longer. So if you don't know how to check up your nails, test me. I know, Raquel. I'm so sorry. I know your nails and your last overdue. So okay, if you just check in and you don't know how to take them off, I just remind again. This is the bowl with the hot water. And then I put another bowl inside the hot water bowl. And then I put the acetone inside here. And then the napkin. So the napkin have for the acrylic stuck on the napkin and take up easy. Alexa, volume down. Alexa, volume down. Sorry chị, em mở nhạc lớn quá, em không có để ý á, nói chuyện lớn quá hả? Hi Jonathan, how are you? You need your pedicure done? This time we have to wait for a long time. Hopefully it's not too long. We already stay home almost 1 week. I feel it's so long. I can't wait to see all of you. Yes, and June. Hopefully everyone stay at home safe, and we can back as soon as possible. Bye bye, Tommy. I check the news every day. I good love to see the people death and injury is just reduced, but it's sad. It's still in real every day. Hi, Bailey. How are you? I saw everyone how to check off the nails at home. Two bowls, one with the hot water, and then one inside the hot water bowl and with acetone, and then the napkin inside and the file and the clipper to cut them off, to cut them shorter. Okay, so hopefully everyone stay home safety, and see you soon. Take care. Hi Thảo, em khỏe không? Bên em có bị lockdown không? Bên chị là chắc cũng sắp rồi. Giờ là mọi người hạn chế ra đường. Hôm nay mình đi ra đường là không có thấy ai hết. Cái đường rất là vắng luôn. Không, dường như là một cái con đường vắng lặng, chỉ có 1-2 chiếc xe chạy trên đường thôi. So today on the way I come here, I see on the streets no more traffic, very quiet, no car on the streets. In the town, it's just one or two vehicle moving. Everything so quiet, silent. I hope everyone stay home and relax. Not too scared. Take care of your healthy for yourself and your family. Hi Khanh, hôm nay có hát nữa không? Khanh hát hay quá. Okay, bye bye everyone. Stay safe.